Hi, I'm Kurt Fearnley, the 2019 Patron for International Day of People with Disability. I'm a father, husband, teacher, Paralympian, gold medalist, athlete and proud man with a disability. As this year's patron, I want to advocate for my community and increase awareness and understanding of people with disability. We have the same rights to employment, respect, independence and equality as everyone else. We all have a role to play in breaking down the barriers faced by people with disability. Sometimes that role may just be to listen to the voices of people with disability themselves. On the 3rd of December, get involved by hosting an event in your school, workplace or community. To find out more, visit the website. Let's grow inclusion for all of our community.